For a knee flexion stretch, you're going to place a band around your leg and place it right behind your knee, if not a little bit higher than your knee. From there, you're going to get down into a kneeling position and then slowly bring your legs back. So I'll show you that from the side, guiding here and slowly bring it back. If you find yourself shifting, that's okay. Just start to slowly shift back. Now this, again, make sure it's coming from the front so it looks like this.